Right. That was wild. That was friggin' crazy. So, Barrett's got like, what? Assassins after him or something. Damn. Right. So, okay. I'm going down here. Oh, back at the apartment. Take a little nap. Right, okay. Hold up. Oh, Jess?
Welcome home, honey. Took your sweet time. Psych. Are you gonna let me in so we can talk in private?
Okay. Of course. Still can't get over these graphics.
Guess I'll get right to the point then.
Oh!
What have you got there?
An apology for not getting you on the mission.
Ifrit!
Or not. What do you think it is?
A proposition.
Nailed it in one. Gonna have to ask you to keep all this a secret from the others, though. It's a personal matter. Something I need to sort out tonight.
Tonight?
Tonight. You and me, together.
Huh?
I want you to come with me to the Sector 7 plate.
Sick!
I'll give you the details on the way.
That's fine by me, but don't you have a pretty big day ahead of you?
I do, but if I don't deal with this now, it's only gonna get harder.
Deal with what?
Anyway, I can count on you, can't I?
Oh yes, you can.
A down payment.
Ifrit, told ya. Sick. Ifrit. Sick. So, hold on. Okay, summoning materia. Summoning materia grants you the ability to call a powerful ally to your party's aid. A single summoning materia can be set to a weapon's materia slot. When facing a formidable enemy in battle, the entity slumbering within a set summoning materia may begin to stir and the summon gauge will appear. Badass.
Doubt we'll be back before morning, in case you were planning on traveling light. Make sure you've got everything you need before we leave. I'll wait here.
Cool. Let me check my inventory real quick. Hold on. 33 potions, 6 effers, 2... Yeah, I'm good. 17 grenades. Wow. Okay. So, this is just a quest with me and Jess. This is interesting.
You all set?
Yeah, I'm good.
Awesome. Meet me at the station after dark. Don't be late.
Damn. She's happy.
It's just another job.
Whoa. Here we go. My dash.
Tough break. They changed the times. Last train's already left. Which is why we borrowed these bikes. Need a lift to the plate?
How did you guess?
Easy. You've been acting weird. Like talking about one thing when you're obviously thinking about something else.
Yeah, and don't get me started on all that pep.
All right, I'll give you that. But how did you know I wanted to head topside? Was I talking in my sleep? What else did I say?
No, we just figured you wanted to see your parents, that's all.
Nailed it, huh?
Yep, right on the head.
So, seeing as we don't have any family of our own, how about you let us be a part of yours for a bit? You know, spread the wealth.
Are your parents still around?
No.
Okay then, guess you're all invited. Here's to awkward family reunions.
Yeah!
This is amazing. Finally gonna have a good look at the top floor. I'm getting too hyped now, man. Bloody hell.
I take it you boys have your brand spanking new IDs?
Yes, ma'am.
Goggles.
Let's lay down some rubber.
Crank that throttle.
This is amazing.
You hear me?
Yeah.
Just so you know, not going plateside for the reason they think I am.
Huh? Look,
you saw the way the reactor went up. It was huge, right?
Because of all the Mako. Isn't that what you said?
Yeah. That was wishful thinking.
Listen to the motorbike music.
I know it was my fault. I used a more powerful blasting agent than the directions called for. It had nothing to do with the Mako.
Oh my god.
Let's say you're right. So what?
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. But, since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra.
Really?
Shinra? Good luck with that.
With your help, we won't need luck.
This is amazing.
ID scan, ready?
Oh crap. Hold up.
So far, so good.
Attack left.
All right, here comes the
attack
hard
right.
And that is
long range.
The fake IDs may have held up. The
God.
Point on. If we get pinged by a scan,
they'll come for us.
Yeah, what he said.
Oh man. Just like that?
No need to worry. They've got Cloud, remember? Hey, you do know how to drive, right?
Soldiers get mandatory training.
Well then.
Mandatory.
Take my breath away. Make my head spin with your amazing skills.
Don't blame me if you get sick.
This song's got lyrics and everything. Accelerate.
Someone's having fun.
How can I not? Pursued by villains. A young couple thrust together by fate race through the neon street night.
Get off.
This is incredible. This is getting crazy. Whoa. Oh my god.
See?
This is incredible!
So don't go holding back now!
Whoa! Long range attack?
No,
hold up! Crap! Wrong button! Sick! Going topside, man! Nope!
Wait, is it just me or did we slow down?
Just you.
Crap! Whoa! Whoa! Crap!
More than we can chew. What do we do?
We're fine. Shut up!
Use some help here.
I got it. I got you. Sick! Crap! I didn't see that. I'm way too friggin' excited about this, man. Bloody hell! This is insane. Whoa.
Got more company.
A-team
here.
I like the sound of that.
A-team? Whoa.
Bob, we need help. Please.
I'm working on it. Come on, faster, faster. He's throwing a grenade! Whoa! Crap! Wrong way. This is absolutely amazing. What's the long range attack there? Hold on. Crap! I ain't used that yet. What is that?
Heads up! Drones!
One thing after another. Come on, Wedge!
Whoa!
I am gunning it!
Nothing about this is good, but you got me. Fair enough. Alright then, do your thing.
This is amazing! This is incredible. Whoa! One left. Come on. Nice! The music as well. Listen to the high tech. I mean techno. Oh, the new guy! The new guy!
HQ saying he's less than a few minutes out.
Cup! We can see him?
Cup? Before we can finish this quick, that kind of trouble.
Whoa!
I'm guessing you don't need our help.
Freaking drones, freaking the A-team. Crap. Need to kill that drone quick. There we go.
We should keep our distance to be safe.
Yes!
Yeah?
Whoops. Oh my god. Yes!
That's the next soldier for you. Next to him, we look like kids on trikes.
Damn right.
You're part of that we too, you.
He absolutely has the insane hots for him.
We made it!
Woo! Top side! Keep going till we hit the station?
No, head straight for the warehouse. Aww. Your magical ride is almost at an end.
Why are you talking like we're not here?
Because you're not.
Clearly we are.
Clearly we are. I can't believe it. We're actually about to see the upper level. Which I've never ever seen in a Final Fantasy VII game, ever. Not in the original, not in Crisis Core, nowhere. Not even in Advent Children. This is so sick, man. Whoa, Jesus. Huh? Oh, the new guy, the new shoulder. Uh-oh. Look at him! Let's kill his own dude! What the hell? This is unbelievable. Just can't recognize him. What the hell?
Splendid!
Whoa!
Looking for a new dance partner!
Got it funny, huh?
Jesus!
I'll settle for a race then. Just one.
Talking to me?
I was certainly
So terribly sorry. Your words failed to reach my ears. Sluggish and slow as they are.
There we go. Defended.
The lady's curiosity has been
piqued. My name is Rook. But you may address me by the more accurate appellation.
Speed Demon!
What's his name, Roach?
My ears are attuned to the feminine voice.
Save the worst!
Yes, this is the contest I've been waiting for!
He's a madman!
My heart beats faster by the second!
Look at his moves! So yeah, this guy, in case you haven't noticed, this guy is completely new to the remake. He is not in the original whatsoever. But he is friggin' insane. He killed his own men back there.
Shall I keep you company?
Defend. Oh, he didn't even touch me. This guy's absolutely... Jesus. Hold up. Nice. The music as well was unbelievable. I'm trying. He's got a lot of life as well.
Give us a smile. Come on,
stay. And
then closer. Where is he? Where the hell did he go? Bloody hell.
On our side.
That was close.
One more.
I'm waiting.
A fiery gift for you!
So, this is insane, dude!
Same shape. Me and a double.
You have promise and an abiding affection for your mount. But one cannot simply ride one bike.
Whoa.
Really?
Freaking wedge and...
One must unlock its true potential. Become one with the machine.
Bloody hell. Guy's got some friggin' random Thor powers now.
We can't take him by ourselves.
What? What the hell was that?
What say we shoot it into high gear?
Friggin' hell, man. This man is literally unhinged. Super unhinged. Can do something? Can do something big? Oh, there we go. Just little old lightning. Crap. Oh, jeez. Look at the sparks as well. The spark action is amazing. Whoa. We still got plenty of life.
How the fire rages!
Friggin' made him do it twirly.
What a wonderful gift you've given to me!
What the hell? The man is not all there, man. It's almost on the creepy side. What the hell?
You better hurry, Cloud!
I'm trying. Crap. I meant to defend as well.
My heartbeat will have to run a second. Two.
Just finish him. Not long left. Dude's almost friggin' dead. I mean, I hope we actually fight him on, like, ground as well. I mean, an actual hand-to-hand combat. Well, sword to sword, at least, or something. Die! He's done. Topside, here we come.
Had enough?
Don't be absurd. As if I could ever grow tired of your company. Naughty, naughty!
Whoa.
Until one of our flames is forever extinguished, our friends will never rest.
Look at this.
Fight for me!
Look at this cutscene.
Room.
This. What? Look. Red line.
Jesse, take over.
Huh?
What? What the hell? Cloud's an absolute beast.
Well, well, well. I do believe this round is yours. Maybe next time we can keep it just between the two of
yeah,
us.
Yeah, round two.
Maybe.
Until we meet again, my friend.
Absolute head case. I mean, jeez.
We did it. Go team.
Don't get too excited. Reinforcements are hot on our trail.
That was incredible, man. That was unlike anything I ever. I don't know. Just. Whoa, the music.
You failed the test.
What test?
What test?
Driving.
I'm great at driving.
Great at scaring your passengers, more like.
Not used to having any.
Maybe you should just let me drive.
Nope.
Guess I'll take one for the team and be your back warmer again.
Jesus. Absolute, she wants him so bad, it's insane.
Oh, would you look at that? It's the end of the ride.
Huh? Listen to the music as well. This song's freaking sick. What is this song? That song's like completely new.
We'll go on foot from here. Don't want to draw too much attention to ourselves.
Hey, did these things leave a mark?
They got you pretty good.
Ugh, and I'm running on fumes.
Don't worry, we'll top you up soon enough. Now let's roll.
Oh my god, that's got me lost for words. That was absolutely ridiculous. That was amazing. That was something. And Jesse actually tried to shoot that Roche. Is it Roche or Roche? I couldn't hear his name. She literally tried to literally shoot him in the face. She didn't even care at that point. Man.
The residential area is just beyond this gate. Mind doing the honors?
Yes, please. I've been waiting for this. Okay, control panel. Hold. Cool.
You've got an arm on you.
Thank you. Massive motorway. Whoa! Employee housing area. The hell? Look at the houses, look. What's wrong?
Here we are. The employee housing district, where they put you when your parents work for Shinra. While their reactors were slowly killing the planet, we were living the good life.
Hmm. Homecoming. The moon. The sky. I didn't even notice, man, but damn, it's good to see the actual sky in this game. Look at this. Look at the... It, man, this is wild. The hell?
Come here. Ugh, no dice. Someone's playing hard to get.
Come on, Wedgie. Little bike. Oh, the Benora Wright, White from Crisis Core. Now recruit.
Folks here must be living up three or four times what I do.
Look at the neighborhood. Benches. Jesus. One of the things I've always loved about Final Fantasy VII, I mean, obviously, like you guys already know, Final Fantasy VII is my favorite video game of all time. But what I've always loved is that the vehicles and the housing areas, like, you know, the old buildings and whatnot, they look like they're from the 1940s or 1950s, but it's combined with just high tech, like cyborgs and robots and heavy machinery. It's amazing. I love that combo. Right, what are we doing?
Figures. Still leaves the lights on every night for the girl who only comes home once every other blue moon. Mom's an old-fashioned type like that.
Think she'll make us pizza? Her Midgar special?
She's quite the cook. Quick to whip up finger-licking food, even if you drop by in the dead of night.
And she loves guests who ask for seconds or thirds.
Huh. I'll be sure to do that. Right. Let's see our parents.
Okay, let's head in. Cloud, you know what to do. Why don't you wait around the corner over there?
Okay.
It's a shame you won't get to try the Midgar special. You would have really liked it.
Man's big on his food. Damn. Alright. I'll kick back. He's gonna lean on against the wall only like a cool... Yeah, there you go. Told ya. This game is amazing, man. Bloody hell.
With your help, we won't need luck. You'll take on just about any job, right? Well, I need you to rob my house. Think you can do that for me?
What the hell?
Go in through the back door when the coast is clear. The signal will be obvious.
The signal? The cats?
Once the lights come on, it's go time.
Here we go. Listen to the music, man.
Time to go.
Oh my god. Jesus. I'm losing my mind in this game. Everything is perfection. Illumination, look. Hold up. Can I look through the window? Okay. Can't see anybody in there. Cats look. Even the cats look realistic in this game. It's amazing. Okay.
Inside, you'll find a room with two doors.
This is intriguing.
Don't take the one in front of you. You want the room on the right. That's where you'll find it.
Okay. Let's go. Slow walking.
Sorry about dropping in like this again.
Huh?
This will always be your home. So, how's practice going?
Practice?
It's going. You get so fixated. Lose sight of things. That's why I'm glad you've got a rock like this. Always there.
We'll be chatting Mom up in the kitchen, so don't even bother being quiet. There's no way she'll ever hear you.
Look at the lighting as well, like
Dad,
I always mentioned.
There, but it's okay.
It's okay? In the coma?
I need you to grab his Shinra ID card. And yeah, I know I should do it myself, but... But I honestly don't think I'm up to it. Just do this for me, okay?
What the hell? Where the hell was that? Rose's ID card.
Now that is a damn good buy.
Some notes.
This isn't it.
Well, I'm just gonna check. Hold on. Look at the old time radio picture. And pick it up. Oh, I want to have a look at it. Camera. Some sightings, a cat picture, wheelchair. Who's that? Is that Jesse as a kid, holding a wench? There's kid Jesse and her mom. What's this? The Jesse pictures, look.
Jesse.
Look at him. I'm loving this this sneaking music, man. Anyway, I'm gonna check that hazmat suit or something. Yeah, we go.
My dad, he was a maintenance supervisor at the reactor.
Yeah, maintenance suit. That's what I meant.
Thanks.
Thanks. As he says to dad in a coma. Right, sneak back out. Right. I love this song right here. It's so chill. It's just good to see like home life in the Final Fantasy VII universe. We don't get to see stuff. Where'd you eating? I mean, of course you see houses and whatnot, and you get to inside, and you get to go inside a house and whatnot in the original game. But
eat as much as you like.
Just in such detail, like this, I love this stuff, man.
Hey, Mom. How'd you get even better at this?
I wanted to try her food. The pizza specials, Midgar special. Right, so is that everything? Cars going by. Little details like that, look. Sick. Anyway, is Cloud done? I guess so. Yep.
Mission accomplished.
When are you going to give up on the gold saucer? How long has it been since you even performed?
What?
A lot of people really rely on Jesse.
As a stagehand, though, right? You can be one of those anywhere. So why not come home and get a job at the Sector 8 Theater?
I'll think about it. You know, I'd really love to stay and chat, but we gotta go.
So soon?
Yeah, well, we hadn't even planned on dropping by. But Wedge wanted some of your famous pizza.
So good.
Sure I can't tempt you with some more?
Maybe just a couple slices, Mrs. R.
Wedge!
Hey, I'm doing it for you guys. You don't want me going to work on an empty stomach.
I'm planning on using a weaker blasting agent this time. Since I can't get in touch with my supplier, our only option is to loot a warehouse owned by Shinra. Hey there.
This it?
Now comes the hard part. I'm gonna use this to sneak into the 7-6 Annex.
All right, let's get
Wait, her
it.
Surname's Raspberry?
Sorry, but you're staying outside. Only I know what to steal from where, so it's gotta be me who goes in.
So, we came all this way just to eat pizza?
You think I'd let you off that easy? You're gonna earn every slice helping Cloud. Just do the thing where you draw everyone's attention away, like you did at my parents'. What's the word again? Maybe I'm more nervous than I thought.
Diversion.
Yeah, that. Nice one, military man.
So what? Does this mean we're gonna ask some Shinra folks out to dinner?
You know damn well what she means. While you're inside, we make sure the guards are focused on the outside, yeah?
Exactly. Couldn't have put it any better. When you see a flare go up, that's your cue. Rush the front gates and make for the warehouse plaza. The more hell you raise, the more time you buy me.
Huh. You're gonna run this guy into the ground, aren't you?
How much time do you think you'll need?
Not too much. I'll be in and out. I'll send up another flare when I'm done. We rendezvous in the vacant lot up ahead.
Hold on. How are we supposed to get back to the slums? Wait for the first train?
No. I want to be back before that. Don't worry. I have something worked out. Now, let's get this done.
Well, that diversion's not gonna create itself. Jesse's dad was in there, right?
Yeah, he was.
Mako poisoning. Happened while Jesse was doing a show with the Gold Saucer. Ah, what do you care?
No, I want to hear it.
Jesse always wanted to be an actress. Worked her ass off for years. Until finally she caught a break. Top billing. Parents were thrilled. And then, right before opening night,
her dad had an accident.
Collapsed from overwork. And in the worst possible place, Mako's storage. Lay there half a day before someone found
Jesus.
Her. Been like that ever since. No change whatsoever. That's what got her into planetology. And led her to seek out Avalanche. How far we've come.
Wow. This, oh man, that was a... So this is Jesse's backstory. Bloody hell, man. This game just keeps on giving, man. Jeez.
Games you wanna rematch?